A 19-year-old is dead after shots were fired in Santa Maria early this morning. Police say the shooting happened on the 2000 block of Lezo Way near Rancho Verde around 12:45. Officers found Edward Jonathan Ramirez with gunshot wounds, and he died on the scene.